inclusion that is continuing to create history and breaking records, Raveena says that no one can beat Salman Khan, not even Baahubali. On the sidelines of an event here in Mumbai, she said,
I don't really know, but agar Anil Thadani distribute karta tube light, to main bolti Baahubali ko bhi tod do. But since Baahubali is A films and I'm very happy, but I wish Salman all the best because everyone knows he's my favorite and I think no one can beat him. Yeah, he's too good. Yeah, he's SK man. Please, my first hero. Never ever.
Raveena, who was last seen in the woman-centric film Matra that released on 21st April, received mixed reviews. She is now gearing for her next film, Shab, directed by Onir. It also features Arpita Chatterjee, Ashish Bisht and Simon Frenet. The film is scheduled to release on June 30th. IANS report.